ladies and gentlemen, to the hottest show on TV. And King, you can feel the excitement in the air. Something memorable will happen here tonight.
Right out of the gate, we've got a huge match. Heck, every match tonight is huge. Wow, what a sequence.
And that series ends in deadlock. Neither one of these superstars can afford to give their opponent the upper hand. And what a hard knockdown, big time impact. A textbook suplex. Nice takedown there. That suplex was picture perfect. There's the clothesline. Oh, Matsuda felt that.
Would you listen to this crowd show their appreciation for these amazing competitors?
What an impact from the Facebuster.
Oh gosh, there's no telling how much damage that did. Neckbreaker! That was vicious.
Is there anything nastier than that move?
Series. Nobody's backing down here.
A battle of wills now. Matsuda controlling the head.
An elbow.
Matsuda has the headlock. Oh man, talk about a hard landing. Matsuda into the headlock.
Ooh, did you see the head snap back? Oh! Uh-oh, I think that really hurt his arm.
Matsuda with the arm.
Oh, that elbow's gotta hurt. Nailed with that boot, and down goes Matsuda.
Uh-oh.
Look at this, big bulldog.
Into the collar and elbow tie-up. Only one can come out ahead. And the pain has to be shooting through his face. Squeezing down on the head.
Omega reverses it.
Narrowly avoids the attack there. And he put everything he had behind that Irish whip.
Oh man, that knee looked painful. Hey, wait a minute, what's he doing here? Oh no, wait a minute, Cole, what's he...
Did you hear that? What impact?
Wow, what a shot! He's been busted wide open! That's gonna need stitches for sure! After all of these shots to the head, I've got a feeling that Soup's gonna be on his diet for the foreseeable future.
Facebuster, Facebuster!
This might be big.
Big time strength there.
Cole, what's he got in mind?
Straight kick right to the head. Nothing fancy about that.
Look out!
Omega, will that be enough?
Stay down! Stay down!
This could be it.
We got a cover. He's trying to get the blood flowing to his brain.
Backdrop, but that was a nasty landing.
What's he gonna do? Man, DDT'd right on his face. Are you kidding me? Look! What a neck breaker! Oh, come on now. That was just uncalled for. Big DDT. This is dangerous. Oh, no. Wait a minute, Cole. What's he going to do here?
What a devastating neck breaker.
Oh, big elbow. That should do it. Oh, clothesline. Watch it. Watch it. Oh, my gosh. He might make his opponent tap right here.
Refusing to give in there. What sheer determination.
Oh, the elbow connects. Oh, big DDT. Hey, he's going for it again. And Omega nails it.
He's begging for it.
Whoa! Whoa!
This is it! Here he goes!
Not this!
Shoulders down. And that Suda kicks out. You can see the wear and tear that this fight has taken out of these men. Not this time.
Timber! And he falls hard. Watch it!
Oh, stopped at the last second. And he gets escorted back through the ropes. Oh no, what an assault.
Three.
And this is gonna return to the ring. And there's a stiff clothesline.
Oh mama!
And he gets out of the way.
Cole, what's he got in mind?
Ouch! Matsuda from behind.
Omega with a good counter. An incredible series of moves there. Nobody's budging an inch in this one.
Nicely avoided there.
Watch out, big boot. Ooh, and he got dropped.
And the neckbreaker connects. What a backbreaker. And here's some more trash talking. Controlling the arm. And he dodges that one.
Oh, this isn't good. That's it. He's done. Whoa! Don't get up.
He's looking at it again. Cover here.
Two. Three. Omega wins.
All those WWE competitors tore this arena apart. Let's take a look back on some of the